Hi, I'm John Painter. I'm a Chinese martial artist from over 38 years now, and training law enforcement, military, and police, as well as teaching traditional methods. I've been working for a long, long time to help people understand that martial arts is a great deal more than just harming other people. The basic concept and principles should be to make you a better person in your heart. The more you know about feeling comfortable with yourself, and the more you know about feeling at one with yourself, the less you want to hurt anybody else. So actually, martial arts breeds a feeling of confidence. And once you have confidence, you don't feel like you have to prove something to somebody else. All you got to prove to is yourself. You're your own worst enemy. That's who you need to be fighting, not the guy on the street. I'm supporting Willie the Bam Johnson and everything he does to help get kids and other people to understand that drugs and stuff is not the way to go. I think if the hip-hop and the rap and all that stuff presents a positive message and lets somebody know that the whole world is not their enemy, but their whole world is within themselves, and that the only enemy they have is themselves, and they can fight their way out of anything, there's no such thing really as that concept of repression. It's what you're repressing in your own heart and your own mind because you don't believe in a higher power, then you're lost, you're doomed. But if you take music and put it into martial art, then it's amazing. I'll tell you another guy I didn't talk about a second ago, was one of my heroes, but he's old school, you know, in terms of music, but it is my kind of music, was James Brown. I do my Bagua Zhang to James Brown. I do my Bagua Zhang. I do my Xing Yi Chuan to James Brown. And I jump around. I put on I Feel Good. And I'm going all over the studio with my sword and my weapons and everything else. I'm boogieing. I'm going for it. I get into it. My spirit gets high and I feel good. I do. I don't mean that as a pun. I feel good. And I'm 64 years old. All right. And I'm still hanging out there with 24-year-old guys doing stuff because the spirit has lifted me up. The inner energy has lifted me up. The Chinese call it qi. Some people call it the soul. Some people call it spirit. If you got it, you feel it inside, you let it out, it's infectious. Everybody loves it. Everybody comes to you. They want to be part of what you're doing. Everybody wants to be noticed. You're watching this right now. You want to be noticed. You want to be somebody. You want to get your few minutes of fame. You're not going to get it being part of a gang. You're going to get the gang noticed, but you're not going to get you noticed. You get noticed when you're in the obituary, when you got the bullet in your head. But you're going to get noticed if you decide to break off and do something on your own and be your own man and be a success.
No human being on this planet got the strength to beat you down or to take your heart or to take your spirit. The only thing that can hurt you is you. In life, something's always going to be happening. You're never going to have a clear path towards success. There's going to always be something coming towards you.
Once you change your attitude in life, things start to work, you know, in mysterious ways.
I feel strong. I respect myself. Yeah, I feel like brand new every time I walk out of here.